Okay, y'all, this is from Isaiah Banks responding to DC Young Fly's girlfriend Jackie O's death. Damn, DC Young Fly spends years discussing his own deeply rooted hatred of self as joke pointed at women's beauty, projecting his own feelings about his own ugliness into women's perfectly skin in their own skin, for securing their own skin, excuse me. Say what you want about my tears. They were pure tears of rage and not at all a sign of weakness, because in the end, I won. I'm happy I cried and moved on. That Jackie O girl must have been so deeply insecure about herself, and the nerve of DC to call such a gorgeous woman as Azalea Banks ugly on national television while a bunch of black people laughed. For those of you that don't know what's going on, I reported that about Jackie O passed away because of cosmetic surgery. DC Young Fly was hurt by that. And, you know, Azalea Banks put her 2 cents in because that on Wildin' Out, she was basically, you know, he was joking on her looks and allegedly embarrassed her on the show. So I guess she responded in evil ways. Let's continue. It says, and ironically dead at 32, exactly on my 32nd birthday, May 31st, 2023, in Miami, Florida, you are going to learn to stop with me. That is cruel. Despite on how you feel about Jackie O and DC Young Fly, that was the most cruelest message. So let's continue. I don't think anyone gets how much the press from that episode derailed the success of Anna Wintour. I came to sing my song and go home, and only at the request of my label, then that stupid Butch Queens on stage behind me, basically making a mockery of it being a G song, fake vocal behind me in the do-rags like they are all raging homosexuals. Wow. And then we're going to finish her last message on Instagram. We're going to wait on that in a second. But so far, wow. Okay, here we go. Trying to hold on, y'all. Hopefully you see the last message real quick. Okay, here's the last message. It says, that thorn in my side is finally out. No way in hell I was blessed with these many gifts, that this meant much talent and beauty, to be a cultural punching bag for a cast of peons who wouldn't have a pot to piss in if they didn't have the court of social media addicts to jest it for. I do this in real life. Liquors. Ha, Ash. That is the message from Azalea Banks on her Instagram. What she says basically is very disturbing because, you know, Jackie O just passed away. And then she basically mad because DC Young Fly made a joke on her on Wildin' Out on the TV show, and she's basically had these feelings about this. You know, it's sad. I mean, this is why I don't understand about women. I mean, people feel some type of way about jokes. At the end of the day, a woman died. I mean, a woman deleted. A woman unalive. And you made comments like this. It's similar to what some women talk about, you know, the Godfather, Kevin Samuels, when he passed away, they celebrated his demise, his unalive. Azalea Banks feel the same way about her, you know, celebrated her being unalive. And that to me is straight up unacceptable. And see, you know, DC Young Fly may be a lot of things, but attacking a person attacking a person personally isn't one of them. Sometimes he's an actor and a comedian. He jokes on a lot of stuff. But when you basically go after his woman who just being unalive, and he said to you, she was celebrated, that another word is called karma. Yo, that's way over the top. I wouldn't even say that to my worst enemy about folks, especially if they just passed away. I wouldn't even say anything like that remotely. And what Azealia Banks, she's in her feelings because of a joke on Wild'n Out? Seriously? After that, when she wrote that on Instagram, she got a lot of backlash, a lot of cancel culture, saying all this, you know. Some person will say, well, you basically disrespected someone that's unalive, that can't defend herself. Other people will say that, yo, that's straight up classless. Like, you know, you gotta be better than that. This is sad. I mean, this is what the generation is right now. You can't even respect people being unalive anymore. You can't let them rest in peace. So DC Young Fly, he's smart enough not to say anything. He's smart enough not to even respond to this foolishness, because I wouldn't respond either. Not to what she said. This is the most disrespectful message I've ever read in my entire life. Because you disrespected a woman that couldn't even defend herself, and she's no longer here. All because of the feelings you had when you and DC Young Fly was on Wild'n Out, and DC Young Fly was cracking a joke on you and your looks. And now, since Jackie O, you know, God rest her, Jackie O is no longer here, you want to now attack her. This is stupid. It's not only is it stupid, it's repulsive, it's offensive, and I don't know what's going on with her, and I hope she seek help and get herself together, because if she don't, everybody gonna be turned off by her. I'm surprised they probably turned off by her now. And not only you attack DC Young Fly, his girl who's no longer here, but you making the LGBT jokes. This is ridiculous. Y'all let me know what you think about this in the comments. I'll talk to you in my next video. This Lion's Den signing off. Deuces.